Hi guys, this is PokeGod912, and we're going to continue through Charmstone Cave. Hopefully we'll get through it all today. Another grunt. Scraggy, level 28. Go to... Drop kick this Scraggy. Double kick. Oh, it's doing karate chop. Let's see, what is it? The target is attacked by a sharp chop. Critical hits land more easily. Now I'll get rid of double kick. And karate chop. Alright. You're down. And Drew's had enough training. Trained at 4 levels. I'm gonna train Krillin. Give it the lucky egg. No, not that nugget. This is a tricky. Now, Krillin has the lucky egg. Another team plasma gun. I'm glad I switched out because fighting isn't good against poison types. But neither is rock. It's bad. Let's try crunch. Yeah, I might get interrupted. Nah. That was gonna get interrupted for a second. You can do it, Krillin! I have faith in you. Why the heck can't I do it? Oh no. I'm doing that. Oh yeah. And Krillin wins it. Do this, Krillin. Aqua Jet. Or I can use Fake Out on it first. But now I can use Aqua Jet. No. It's not working. Fine. Now I use Ancient Power. And Aqua Jet again. Not Hone Claws. Crunch better finish it off. Okay, good, it did. Krillin grew 1126. No, she said something about mom, about her mama. It's good for us. Team Plasma to use Pokemon. Not you ordinary trainers. You guys are hypocrites. Just like I said in a previous walkthrough. Yeah, Krillin can keep going. Hot, 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 we must serve Lord and hot, hot, hot. Not sludge. Crunch. Crunch on the trash, Clint. Crunch on it. Not again. Oh, this is bad. Krillin! No! I think I have revives. If not, I can go to that doctor guy, but I don't feel like it. DK! You got this, DK. Now, DK. What are the troubles? Do I have a ground type here, or a psychic type? No, I don't. That sucks. Well, so I gotta stay with DK then. No, wait, what? It's still alive? This is torture. I can't seem to knock it out. Hate you, Trubbish. I kill you, Trubbish. Right, DK grew level 29.
Yeah, DK.
Trubbish again. How many Trubbishes do you have? This must be... You must have forgotten about Garbage Day. That happens a lot to me. Now, do I have a revive is the question. Yes, I do have 8. Now, Krillin can continue to battle. We're close. We're getting close to end. Watch out. Drew would have been better for this, but whatever. Looks like Crane's gotta do it. Krillin, no! Don't confuse Krillin. You're confuzzling Krillin, no. Come on, Krillin. No! This won't work well. So I gotta switch to Drew. No, that's not good either. Low sweep, drop kick that by charge. Bam. Keep drawing. Take that, run.
Hot.
Okay. How do I get there? Oh. I'm gonna switch to... Now I'm gonna keep it with Krillin. Krillin's got this. Mm-hmm. We got a card. Oh, jeez, level 28. Cheese it. There's a crud. Stop using fake out. No, use torment now. Ancient power. Now aqua jet. Watch out. Not home claws. Phone's not ready for that kind of attack level. Not again. Now you'll never miss because of the accuracy rates. Ancient power. Aqua jet. Haha. Now you don't have a chance to attack me. Alright, Chrome Girl level 27. No one Chrome's gonna evolve. Okay, that's enough training for Krillin. I want DK to have some training. Okay, let's do it. This walkthrough might be over 15 minutes. Because we haven't even gotten to end yet. Fire punch! No! If you let him use his ground move, you're screwed, DK. Fire punch. Yeah. Way up, BDK. Okay, let's switch to Drew. We need Drew on the scene here. Go, Drew! You got this. We use low speed. Gotcha. No, didn't kill it. Finish this off with a karate chop. Yeah, there's no way I can beat N in 2 minutes. N's gonna be powerful, so I'm gonna need to give Trunks the lucky egg. And he'll need to battle. No, yeah, switch. No, it's more like 1 minute. Yeah. Hey, a rock gem.
It's me, and hey, PG912, how's it going? That's my dream, that's the dream of us all. 12, do you have a dream of your own?
Yeah, I do.
You have a dream? That's wonderful! Let's battle!
Can, let's do it. Now you're gonna have 4 different Pokemon than before. Because you never use the same Pokemon twice.
That's right, PG912. I just released the Pokemon, so I'm done with it.
Leaf Blade! Yeah. Curse you, Sturdy! Power Gem! Well, not flying type. Leaf Blade again! A Joltik. Also, but it's DK's turn. Fire punch. My gastro acid. She'll take you all down. Clink, a steel type. Well, actually, I think you keep Clink. Because you use, in the final battle, you use Clink Clang. Sorry for the spoiler alert, but that's true. He does use Clink Clang. The final evolution of Clink. Pharaoh Seed again. A Pokemon DK can handle. Yeah, DK! No, we've reached 16 minutes. But I think I've defeated End's final Pokemon. DK grew level 30. He wants to learn Belly Drum, but I don't want him to. I'll give it up. I give up Belly Drum.
Hey, we'll get to legendary Pokemon.
Hey, Bianca, how's it going?
So, you're fired at Shin City.
It's the clash of the high of the squeaky voices. Okay, you have good ears.
I'm Ben and I'm Bianca. We both have squeaky voices. Yay!
Oh my, looks like you're not my biggest fan.
Hey, I should just allow people to think whatever they want. Fused to you. You're a loser.
No, you're a loser, Anne. Okay, see ya. Okay.
Bye, PG-912.
See ya, Bianca. An electric gem. Okay. We are in Australian City, I think that's what it's called. But for now, this is PokeGuard 912 signing off.